This is what you do first. You put the loop on the string over the toothpick, and then you spin this back. And you don't want it, and you don't want it to go to the other side because then it's just all tangled. And then you. When you're done spinning it, you would let it go and let it go.